North Korea latest satellite pictures shows Kim preparing for rocket engine test. North Korea is making preparation to launch its new Kwangmyongsong-5 Earth-observation satellite in the near future, possibly from a mobile transporter-erector-launcher, according to media reports. Examination of satellite imagery from November 23, December 31 shows while there are no signs of preparation of a satellite launch, there are several indicators suggesting a rocket engine test is imminent. North Korean experts examined the satellite images. They said, the rail-mounted environment shelter was moved from its position against the vertical engine test stand to the center of the concrete apron. As noted in previous reports, the shelter has been moved to its current position on the concrete apron either to permit the receipt and preparation of rocket engines prior to testing or to unload them after a test. They say the near-infrared imagery shows no indication that an engine test has taken place since November 23rd. Suggesting the current activity is test-related and is likely preparations for a future test. The experts include international recognized analyst and lecturer on North Korean defense Joseph S. Bermudez Jr., fellow in the Geophysics Group, Earth and Environmental Sciences Division, Frank Pabian and Jack Liu, who spent much of his career as a contractor for Department of Defense. The images are taken by 38 North, a program of the U.S. Korea Institute at SAIS dedicated to providing the best possible analysis of events in and around North Korea. But, the experts believe there could be other explanations to the photographs, such as propaganda purposes. They added, alternative explanations for these activities include normal maintenance and repair or propaganda activity to reinforce recent official North Korean statements concerning space exploration and Kim Jong-un's